Arica Carter, can you talk about how your rehab has gone? Obviously, you stayed on the bench against Robert Morris, but didn't seem like you were needed. How's your knee and how are you feeling?
It's going good, you know. Like I told you before, I'm just working and do whatever I have to do to get better. It's really, really good. I went through a practice today, so hopefully for tomorrow.
And in terms of the doctor, have you been granted full clearance or are you still waiting on that?
The doctor really left it up to me and how I'm feeling. You know, he doesn't really want to control me because he's not there. He's not feeling what I'm feeling. So he trusts me enough to pick and choose when I'm ready or when I'm not ready.
And in terms of scouting Michigan, they match up pretty well with you guys. What have you focused on in particular against this team?
Really just rebounding and making sure that we run the floor. They're a great team. They're a great rebounding team, and they push the ball before. So we just got to make sure that we keep an up-tempo game and we find our players and box out.
And what would you like to say to the folks out there to try to motivate them to get out here on Sunday afternoon to fill up the UM Center?
First, I want to say thank you for the people who came yesterday. We really appreciate it. And just try to come out. Try to come support. It's our last home game. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a great game. And if you want to see a great game, it's one to come to.
Asia Durr, can you talk about the emotion going into this game, which is essentially your final collegiate basketball game at the UM Center?
Yeah, I mean, of course, it's bittersweet, but we have a job and a goal, and that's to win. So we're going to try everything in our power to do that, and we're focusing more on that instead of it being my last home game here.
Michigan is a team that actually matches up pretty well with you guys in terms of length on the inside. What have you been focused on in particular in terms of scouting them?
Rebounding, positioning with the post. Their posts are really long and good, so we've really been focused on that.
Nas Hillman for Michigan was the Big Ten Sixth Player of the Year. You've, of course, got Dana as the ACC Sixth Player of the Year. It's a little bit different in terms of forward versus guard, but who would you pick in a battle between Dana and Nas? Dana all day? All right, that's fair.
Of course.
And in terms of getting folks out to the UM Center on Sunday afternoon, what do you have to say to the fan base?
Come out. It's our last game at home for the year. Come out and see a great game against two great teams, and be there and be loud.
Sam, the last time we talked, one of the things we discussed was how you were looking to build confidence in your ankle and you trusted the process. A 19-point, 11-rebound double-double seems like you got your confidence. What do you have to say about that?
Yeah, I guess it was just an odd night for me. I mostly shot layups, really, so it wasn't really too bad. But they were kind of contested in a way. I just was focused and dialed in, I guess.
And Michigan is a team that definitely has some size inside. They match up fairly well with you guys. What have you scouted in particular in preparation for this game?
I mean, they push the ball in transition well, and they get it into the post a lot. They look in a lot, and they play hard. That's like our main issue, kind of worry about them is that they play hard.
And it's a great opportunity for folks who maybe haven't been exposed to women's basketball to come out to the UM Center on Sunday. What do you have to say to people who maybe this will be their first time coming to a game and motivate them to come out?
Yeah, I mean, I just got two new friends to come out. I'm in a swimming class, so I'm getting them to come out for Sunday's game, too. It's going to be fun. It's just women's basketball, I feel like it's so exciting, especially if you're watching the right games. We're definitely one of them. So